After the construction of the laminated isolation agent on site, the pH value will gradually increase for a certain period of time and then stabilize. This is because the alkaline components in the material gradually release with water until reaching an equilibrium state. Therefore, pH value testing is required before use to ensure that it meets the design requirements. If you have any questions, you can search for Longreen and contact us.